Okay, this is more of a test just to show that the CDP will shoot the 115 Sellier and Barretts, at least on a normal day. So we're going to start there just to see if the ammunition is performing the same as normal. Okay, we probably lost that other video because we ran out of memory, but as you can see, we have 10 shots down range, pretty much in the bottom quadrant, aiming at the bottom orange dot. So 75 feet, 115 grain FMJ.